Mark My Words Productions.
Without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, stomp your feet for Marc Marcel!
Yo, how y'all doing?
He is actually one of the most relevant speakers of our time. Marc, now I just want to ask you, what does it mean to be awake to you?
This is awesome. Life. The game of life is what we are all playing. 100 years ago, it made the first airplane. First of all, it's amazing to think that still, some battle can fly across the sky. Every time I'm on an airplane, I'm like, man, this is ridiculous. This just doesn't seem right, but okay, I'm rolling with it, all right? Like 70 years ago, we realized that our universe just wasn't our solar system and Milky Way. With the Hubble telescope, we realized that there are billions of stars out there, all right? 40 years ago, they went to the moon. They went to the moon. They went to the fucking moon. What? 20 years ago, they created the internet. The internet. It's mind boggling. Look at the internet. You put anything on it, it stays on there forever. 15 years ago, they cloned a sheep named Dolly. If they can clone a sheep, you know they can clone a human being. What? They can clone what? This is amazing.
Yeah, I'm best of whom I want to go in. You know?
I'll stay down here.
Yeah, I bet.
What's going to happen 2 years from now? What's going to happen 5 years from now? What's going to happen 10 years from now? You are living in the greatest video game ever made. It is called the Game of Life. Call of Duty, NBA Live ain't got shit on the Game of Life. Enjoy it, experience it, because you all have had a piece in making it.
You are all enlightened beings. You are not human. Human beings, what's fun for human beings is video games, jewelry, clothes. Ooh, you see that new fresh pair of shoes? That's fun for human beings. What's fun for enlightened beings? To give yourself these problems that we can work through. You are not checker players. You are chess players. Your problems, first of all, are bullshit. It's the energy you give it. Look at it this way. Would you rather have problems or not be here? It's simple, ain't it? And when you think about it like that, you're like, whoa, I'm glad I'm here. Give me these problems. I'll take these because I'm here.
Now you gotta appreciate what it is.
God, is you, is you, is you, is me, everybody in this room. Let me tell you what God is. A being that knows everything. Everything. Nothing to search for. Nothing new. No journey to make. Knows everything. That's boring. So what does God do? God breaks itself down into little souls so it can experience itself. Makes the physical this and forgets so we can play. So we can learn, so we can question, so we can experience, because it's fun. It's fun. This physical we have is the greatest gift that's ever been made. No cell phone, nothing is as precious as this gift of the physical. Nothing. Enjoy it. Love people, respect people, help people. Because really, they are you. They are you.
Live it. Live it. Live it. I just wanted to say that before I get to my last one.